Okay, hi guys, welcome back. My name is Ani. You can call me Anna Hello, but I don't think I have done like a little vlog or something in a while, but I am going to show you what I eat in a day and how that looks like for me. Here's the thing. So I am currently bulking. If you don't know what that is, it's basically there's a specific season, I guess, and you have to gain weight so you can gain muscle and get stronger. And when you want to cut down, when you do cut down, your muscles will appear more, and I mean it will show more defined figure, you know what I mean. But right now, honestly, I love the bulking right now. I don't think I do want to stop because this year I do want to gain more weight. My healthy range that I like to be at, it's either 120 to 140. That's what I'm always ranging to. I'm currently 5'1". I don't know how much I'm going to grow this year. That's my preferred like weight range, and I really love the bulking. I don't think I ever want to stop bulking. The way it makes me feel, honestly, I feel like I just need more food to eat. Like, I need to eat. I haven't gone to the gym in a week. Only because I got sick. I'm pretty consistent, so having one week off was understandable, you know what I'm saying? Because I generally was sick. I really couldn't be around people, so I feel better now. So I feel better now. Okay, the first thing that I like to hold on. Let me get this. Yeah, we lock our fridge so no one steals our food. So morning snack, I'm gonna have Greek yogurt and granola. This has been my go-to morning snack. Okay, first of all, I didn't even say how much I need to eat per day, you know? I need to eat at least 2,500 calories. I'm not too big on numbers. I try not to. I know how much I need to eat just by, like, eye guessing it. I don't have my protein right now. I literally ran out the week before I got sick. And so I need to make up my protein in other ways before I get my protein. So I'ma say what are hits and what are miss when getting protein. In my opinion, I still don't consider myself that good of an expert at food, right? But yeah, this is what I get. Greek yogurt, and we're starting off with 100 calories. And this one is 250 calories with 5 grams of protein in every third, fourth cup. Really use like 3/4 of a cup, honestly, so I just use what's the appropriate amount. I fill this up, like, this is what I like to do. Oh, we don't like to waste food. This is my first snack of the day. Ooh. I recently got into Greek yogurt. It took me a while to like actually like Greek yogurt, but I don't know, it's just me, but I can't handle protein like powder. Mess with my protein shakes for like so long to my own tasting because I dread protein powder, like mixing up and drinking protein shakes, like I dread it, and I have to like do a little dance, do something to like make me eat the protein shake. So bought these, like, this whole pack from Costco like a year ago, and they have not expired. They don't expire till like literally in a month. But anyways, off topic, I don't recommend it. I honestly feel like I bloat me. I haven't literally drank these in so long, but because I need the protein and I know I have these just in case of emergencies or backup, you know, they have come and help. But I don't drink them like every day, all the time type of thing. Because I used to. Oh my god, no. And I realized how like yes, they're not that bad, and you do get your crazy high amount of protein. But still, I feel like there's better alternatives, like a protein. I need to look into that because I still don't know which ones are the good ones. But these are the ones I have, and I'm gonna drink this one so I can get my protein. And not gonna lie, like, like this might not seem a lot to people, but this is a lot to me. Like, oh yeah, this is my cute little shirt. Alright, okay, it's alright. Like, not me trying to convince myself. No, it is alright. It's just, it's not something I would drink every day, you know? Anyways, but yeah, this is what I'm gonna have for my snack. I'm gonna get ready.
I go crazy. Like, every day I have to pick an outfit out, and I'm always taking out clothes. Always just trying to pick the next outfit for me. And I need to clean. I have to clean.
You clean your room? Did you clean your room?
Clean it. Sometimes it can be hard cleaning my room, but I like to do it the first thing before I start my day. I've been practicing to just do it.
Gray. I'm putting sunblock on. I love the smell of sunblock. My skin is very sensitive to like a certain ingredient, so I love the smell of it. And I know that probably looks weird, but it helps with my smile lines. I've been doing it for like almost a month, and well, this is just what works for me, and I've been seeing a difference. I don't know, I think I have, and so I keep doing it. So sometimes here, like I said, my skin is very sensitive to certain ingredients in some products, and so I have to be careful. And I can't find a moisturizer yet for myself, so I use chapstick. Oh my god, I can't. It's because every time I look at myself, I just have to smile. You have to. I love smiling, so.
Those deers that have the horns that
are
pointy, and his name is Jeff. Good for the games. This is good.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
How many did you get in the offering?
So what you're eating? Oh. Of course I did. Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm grabbing it.
Mm-hmm.